Hey, what's up? Yeah, so I played the first three of these like years ago. It's one of the first things I did on my channel. And I remember enjoying them. I don't know if that was just 'cause I hadn't played a whole lot of other ones or because they were actually good, but now there's a fourth one, so may as well check it out. We got like different characters. Why is there speed and agility? What the? Got like Kim Possible here. Why is nobody's speed 100%? This person is just like the worst. I'll be average. Oh, this one's ultra violence? Okay. Okay, we're going to the guy character. A lush landscape. Pretty sure jumping's allowed in this one. Like, pretty sure. Can't be certain. Dude, it's like Brutal Doom or something. Flashlight. Personal lantern? This guy's like throwing darts at me or something. It's not a guy. Alternate fire is reload. Man, we're not. Shit, what is it? Who swims up waterfalls? So, like, salmon? Oh, this guy's dead. Oh, the dualies. Oh yeah! Give him the left, give him the right. Dude, what was that? A spread focus piece for the shotgun. It's in my inventory. Do I have to use it? Why did it put me up here? What is that piece of machinery? I need the blue key. Blue key in here somewhere? There it is. Rocket launcher. What's quick save? F2? Dude, what are these? Dude, this is like Pirate Doom or something? It's been a while. Hey, what's up, Crank? A Ruby Gem. Dude, I like the music. Really weird having to reload your gun. He's like a shark boy, he went on land! Breaking pottery. No. Was that little thing a yellow key? A yellow crystal key. Okay. Dude, it was so small. All the items are really small. There's that shotgun thing again. I like take shotgun out and then use it? No? Maybe just on? I don't know. Flesh-colored gloves. Oh, baby. What's up, Red? It's the exit? Did I even, like, use the keys I got? Never got this ruby gem. It's just to go backwards or something. Here. It's another exit. Okay, we're taking this one, I guess. I don't know. Lion boy. Oh, I didn't want to fall. Just lagged out when I loaded. I wanted to make this jump. I want to see all the nothing up here. love me somehow. Oh shit, there's things up here. Dude, it's no wonder I like this series the first time. You just jump on shit and get rewarded. Crystal rune? I got two of those. What are those for? I don't know if there's anything in pods. Seems like there might be at some point. Dude, there's some cool stuff up there. Oh, there's just stairs. The snake eye key. Of course. Yeah, dude. Best of both worlds. A lot of these dudes are from Heretic, right? Thank you. little spider things. Well, this is the start. I'm back. It's just the spider room. Whatever you saw room was. Yo, here we go. Playing Call of Duty now. Alright, we're going back to the shotgun now. Best weapon in the game. Ever some of the puzzles in the other games got pretty tricky. Yeah, I do not like this water effect. Can I tone this down or something? I don't know. A yellow in there? What's that doing in there? Get this stupid thing here. Maybe I just have it. I guess it's in the top right. It's just being used. Okay. I got the red key here. Right. the snake key room. Was that fall damage? The yellow crystal key, which I also don't know where it goes. Unless it's right here. Boing. I have ammo loaded into like both shotguns. Regular shells selected. Shrapnel shells selected. Oh, the water system. This will be fun for sure. Ah! sure what the crystal runes are for. Maybe there's some kind of ammo I don't have? Ah, the secret is revealed. A lot of those things. Did you have to test it out once though? Probably should have tested it out on a guy. From like water world to fire world. Just like different kinds of lava. Some kind of juices up there. Skull medallion key. Ruble Jam. Yellow key. Okay. Yep. There's the ruble. Kinda hurts. Oh, there's only kinda nothing over here. I almost like the normal shotgun better. Oh, the pistols are a different ammo? What? Why though? Pretty sure I could have jumped that. do kind of want to know how to get that. It's just that easy. That was 200 armor. Every monster closet has like doors in it that don't open. Like they just came out of the doors. Load me up. What's the button for that weird thing I got? Do I not have it? Yo, let's check out the shrapnel. Not sure it did anything. The quad shot mode. Oh, Jesus. The quad shot seemed a little overkill. Hey, what's up, Cap Clever? Good job at GDQ, by the way.
Need to carry on.
What was that voice? Never heard myself talk before in this game. It was generic as heck. What do I need here? A snake guy? Alright, gotta come back with the snake guy. Alright, there went Danny. Oh, I didn't expect that to just open. Okay. Hey, buddy. Oh, he took the skull. Solving all kinds of puzzles, you don't even know. Yeah, here's this thing. I can only use this thing when I've got 40 little blue balls. Guess I'll wait till the boss or something this time. Fresh air. Probably load my gun before I walk into a room. Alright. It is noisy in here. I'm in like a zoo exhibit or something. Two of them now. Oh, beastie boy. Back to the zoo. The snake ackee. Got it. Exit. Not yet. Not yet, we don't. Is one of these gonna have something in this? Am I even allowed to crouch? Must be allowed to crouch. Ah! What? Burns on the Maverick. But I need the blue key for it. Blue dragon key. Not just any old blue key. Oh, this is not ideal. I don't have any bullets. That was a costly adventure. Down to 34 health. Alright, there's the blue key go. There go, blue key. Is this? Oh! Oh! Dragon Scepter. Getting all kinds of things. Probably only fire that once, too. Ah, that one was dirty. Invisibility rune. Guess we'll take this exit. Seems cool. The yellow key. Hey, did we figure out the song? Oh, he jumped right over me. And he's stuck on that little bit of land. Talisman of the Depths. Alright. This guy's kinda hurt. Hundred percent. Key.
What? Imagine playing Tetris pieces, just get one of these. Can't even flip it, doesn't fit the other way. These guys are in trouble. Still not giving me rocket sand. Buys what? Doesn't have the underscore. Wow. What's up, Andy? Got like no ammo. Gary's always a good watch. Aha. Huh.
this intense platforming action. Oh, so intense. My chainsaw at? Guess you don't need a chainsaw when you got fists like these. Give them righty, give them lefty. Berserker rune. Fisted. The ripple is required. Amulets. Probably use one. This one? Not really sure what it did. Made my screen slightly brighter.
Holy crap, dude, I can't see anything. Yo. Now we're fighting fire with knives. Yellow key. I need the ruble. Probably need the yellow key for the ruble. Okay. We'll be back, I guess. There wasn't anything else here, was there? No, that's it. Gotta figure out the ruble mystery. Did not go this way. Okay. Hold on, I know where that knife is. Oh, I knew it. Biff, pop. I didn't know a fish went pop. No, no.
fish shits, pretty little fish shits. Eat them up, yum. Here we go, now we can see. Oh yeah. This fish never saw me coming. Except that one guy who saw me coming, did most of my health. There was a yellow key there. I'm drowning. Just used like two lanterns, maybe three. The ruble. Is there anything back here? Picked up... Hold on, what? Picked up a laser sight attachment. For the assault rifle. Sight spelled S-I-T-E. Oh, look at that laser sight, dude. Dude, that's so helpful. Amazing. The ruble. Dude, I'm Genji. Swift as the wind. They never see me coming. shoot the knife is way too good. It's not coming after me, eh? Are they fighting? Yeah, get them! Beastie Boy won? We got the red, we got the white, we got the nacho cheese. You always go with the nacho cheese. There's nothing even out here. What a disappointment. That's nacho cheese in a nutshell. Where am I? Blue? What is that? The Dragon Power Rune for the Dragon Scepter! Ah, yes! Just what I needed. What is this? The homing chip for the rocket launcher. Oh, baby. My health right now is 86. The 8s are really weird in this game. They should not look like that. Dude, I want to save. Dude, I just want to test out these weapons. Okay, this one's like my BFG. Plasma. Okay. I gotcha. And then he sits around the corner with his knife. Alright, we can use the Dragon Boy. That was a secret. Exit. Giving me a bunch of ammo. like this swamp monster guy. Dude, I'm so afraid. Is it doing anything for me? I don't know, I'm having fun. It's not the best whatever, but it's alright. I remember really liking 2 and 3 in this series. But I don't know if that's just because I played it like 3 years ago and I didn't play a whole lot of other WoTs then. Or if it was actually good. Probably the first. Oh, here we go. Like, it tries to do some neat things. There's different classes and branching pathways and... yeah, it's trying. Why is this barred off? And what did this button do? Oh, do I need to hit this button? Yeah. Is that the one? Tries to have a story too. Dude, who cares about story in Doom games, so. Not I. They always seem to do this, where they give you a gun in the last level, it's like a secret, probably wouldn't find it, and then they just give it to you in the next one, out in the open. They really ramped up the dudes on this one. They really ramped it up. Like, we are ramping. We're Tony Hawk right now, doing 900s. I still only have 4 rockets. Thanks, game. Oh, I quad fired them and I missed. Alright, we'll see ya. Oh, baby. Gonna do my bidding or what? Just gonna stand there? Kneel there? Alright, don't worry, I'll save the other guys too. Maybe. Ah, here we go. You're safe. Safe with me. Totally safe. Don't worry about a thing. Oh, that's actual nudity. Guys, Triton and Gorgon. Just in the nick of time. I get psyched! Go actual rockets. Just giving away the plasma now too. See the 200 armor. Suddenly just like loaded. The blue ruble. Oh, we got some health bars. Let's go. What's up? Not really sure what's going on with the health bars. Holy shit, dude. My armor does not matter. Got him. Okay, can we not fire four at once? How do I do that? Here we go. We got like, got homing fire for this or something? Doesn't really matter, I'll just aim at him. Amulet of Invincibility. That would have been handy. Is there another place I could have gone to the left or to the right to end the level? Guess I just wanted to go to Lavaland. Okay. Okay. Well, this one. Hit all the traps now. One of them did something. Yeah. Fight, let's fight. Oh yeah. Okay. I give up. You won the fight. But not the war. Oh, that didn't get him? Exit. Oh, but there's still like a yellow key somewhere. Yeah, whatever. Forget about it. Another arena then? Yeah. guys are unbeatable. I thought those guys were a lot weaker. Sniper rifle, what is this? Why? Why is there a sniper rifle in a Doom game, man? Oh! Can't make it up there. There's things up there. That guy. This guy's a chump. Keep introducing new guys. I mean, that's good. Keep it interesting. Thank you. Not a big fan of this music. Just doesn't fit. Can't just be rockets back here. Yeah, here we go. I didn't realize there were two different types of green dudes. One of them has spikes on her shoulders. What's up, Epic Cat? Make Doom 2 look as good as you want these days. I don't know about these rockets. They don't seem great. Out. The Helltars Arena. This one seems to like its arenas. I don't know if I'm a big fan.
Worship me.
Worship me. This arena is so big I can't even find the boss. There he is. Ah, yeah, take him. Mm. got like a second forearm or something? Nah, he's done. Dude, knife is life. It helped that they just gave you Berserker and invulnerability. Just lying around here. Anything else just lying around? Just some armor that I didn't need. Man, that was kind of disappointing. I escaped the Shadow Realm. No, not Earth. Get anything in this room today? No keys or nothing. Definitely stuff back there. Switch. Got him. Was wondering when they were gonna pull that one on me. Been waiting the whole game for that one. Downtown here.
right? Yeah. I got the red key. Time to go to Red Town. Alright, thanks for stopping by. Catch you next time. Button. Dude, the armor sucks in this game. Got no health. 160 armor. Guess I can fix the no health items. What have I done now? There's a bunch of dudes out there. Secret. No!
Might be throwing away ammo when I reload earlier. Fish. You want a piece of me, fish? Intermission? Did I just skip it really fast? The Shadow Sorcerer! Dude, I'm defeating the universe one guy at a time, Andy. Calm down. Let's do this! Okay, this isn't actually doing that much damage. Guess I didn't berserk him this time. Well, I didn't do the... Man, I didn't use anything. Just totally wasting this. Well, I don't have any of the green one. Ah, there's the green one. Alright, we're green. Yeah. now we're stabbing him.
Let's do this.
Home stretch. As you rise from the rubble, you see the cave. Yo, what's up? Job well done. Received a Medal of Honor and a promotion. Got some vacation time. Great. Is that it? That's it. That was okay, I guess. But I seem to remember the other temple of the Lizardmen games being better. I should have played on actual ultra violence. Not what they said was ultra violence. Alright, well, GG. I guess that's all I got for now. So I'll catch you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye. Okay, please play more. Please. Keep playing my game.